Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. We are currently working on things in the Emerald Graves. Big bad guys ahead, okay. Oh, cleansing fire. Ooh. Gross. I'm gonna put that one on. Lesion heavy armor. No, not as good what you have currently. Part of that backflip again, I'm not gonna be able to shoot him.
Always remarkable that some will take advantage of chaos to further their own cause.
Alright. What do we have here? Mercenary cap and shield? Sure. Ooh, key. And that axe is definitely gonna be wrong. Inventory. New weapons. Axes. Absolutely. This is my territory now. Okay, there's a thing over here. Okay, ooh. Villa Mar. Oh, okay. Why is there a quest marker here? What? Corrupt general. Oh. I'm betting that is inside there. But I'm trying to establish the key. That's kind of what I want to do. I want to get my thing set up. Oof, that's not being in here not. No, I can't shoot that. Okay. Hey, we can move all the way back to the front and go around. Ooh, hey, loot, I missed. Okay. Yay, loot. More loot, I missed. Apparently, need to hit V a whole lot more time. Bad at identifying. We'll be back here in the future. For now, we're going to go around the outside, around the inside, inside. Blow you up. Look at all this loot for me. Fragments, loot this one. King gold, yay gold. This one. Okay. I want to go this way because all three of my camps are down this way somewhere. Go and grab that rush, right? Skin. It's the giving tree, apparently, is there's so much shit around it. We loot and get more leather. All right, more red shrine. Gotta come around and go up this way. Deep mushrooms. This. Claim Andraste's mercy. Ooh, so much shit to loot. Balls. Ooh, hey, there's a rift over there. It's closed. Why did that one give me 8? Why does this have a quest giver marker? I like quests. What a shame, what a shame. Fell to her death. I had to investigate it at some point, yes. Down with the rage team then. Goodbye to that raid. Goodbye to that raid. Comes round two. Now, don't you target. No more. Come on, loot the thing. Claim the Silver Falls. This shit. I'm gonna get no camps established at this rate. Even though that's my goal right now. They're kind of big. I'm kind of down for it. I need a big area to explore. I also need to go back to the hinterlands and finish it. I'm getting close to whatever, close to that dragon's level. I think he's a level 12 dragon. Yes, Nuggies, yes. One down. Wrong one. Doesn't help that Final Fantasy is the exact opposite controls on Cam. Bait touch Nux kit. Ooh. Final Fantasy right click turns my character, left click turns my camera. This right click turns, I guess it turns that. I guess it's not option controls. The right click's what I need.
You wanna set up camp?
Absolutely I do.
You must be disappointed. The Inquisition's alliance with the Templars bodes poorly for your rebels.
I planted no seeds in your garden, Enchanter. You grew that fruit yourself.
And I will once again ensure they are protected from a world that hates and fears them.
While mages live in deprivation you do not share, you lord their mystique over those not so gifted. Well played, Enchanter. In another age, you might have ruled an empire.
You are too kind, my dear. But this age is still young.
Get that map. There's all sorts of stuff I need to do here. I guess that's the closest one to me now. We'll hit that one, then we'll come back this way. The age is still young. Obsidian. Not a huge fan of Vivian's personality, but alright, while we're here, we'll look. Alright, there's one, there's two. Three was out there, apparently. Four. Only 13 shards, that's literally half the shards right there, okay. Okay. Up this here little path. We have a whole bunch to do in this area, and I want the camp so that I can get around it easier. Another quest to pick up. Even more Doom's area. There you go. More power. Maps are always a pain to follow. Let's read some things. Sketchbook. Both of them just one thing. Alright, let's head down this way. Oh, I guess we're gonna close this fade roof. This is right here on top. Demon. Oh, Goodbye to that rage demon. Oh, I get too far away. Yeah, I reset it completely. Get it. Man, it's being laggy for me today. Close that page. Richard doesn't tell me where it did. Check here. Emerald Graves. Versus the Rage, versus the Sire, versus the Kodo. Complete quest. Did it complete any? No. No. I don't know what that rift was, I just lost. Enemies ahead. All I see are birds. Alright, looks like two people have level up already. Not me. Not the Iron Bow. You do. You've completed this one. Rift Magic. Ice, Fire, and Storm. Come into here. All right. kind of like that. Fly. And you. Knight Enchanter, okay. Let's see if this is Spear Blade. Creative Blade Slammers. Clarity. Fade Shield. Just Fade Cloak. Ooh, I really like that. Rare Decay Reduction. Okay, yeah, we're putting you into that stuff. Spirit Blade. Fly.
Those are some fancy shoes.
Thank you for noticing my fancy shoes.
Make your attorney's gaze.
I need to head that way. Maybe I follow this path here. Just walking through all the regions. Hey, I found a shark. Just happened to be right next to my target. Another Fade Rift, too. Oh, we're gonna establish Keen first. And then we're going to go close this Fade Rift. Level 60, that's kind of high. That hit nothing and nobody. Get around to the side here. Oh God. Huh. Well, apparently we're not doing that one.
The circle's training in energy modulation is thorough. I sincerely doubt you could add anything.
So you intend for your staff to carry that particular aura?
Is that a problem, my dear?
No, no, as you were.
All right. Well, we learned something about that rift. Emerald Graves, what are we going to work on next? So, Let's do that. That's what we'll work on next. But we are established. We can move around the map really well with our four, with us having camps all over now. So that is the good news. So many quests to do here. We will get to that next time. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. Everyone in Thursday. And remember, have a great day.